Nothing like a little open road and some groovy tunes. Even though I don't have the groovy tunes going on right now, because I do not want a copy strike. Happy, a super duper happy Vlogtober the 4th, or 10-4, good buddy. October the 4th, 2020. Hope everybody's doing swell well and totally hip and groovy in there, your neck of the woods. On my way back to the big city of OKC. Hung out with my mom this weekend. Well, hung out with her yesterday. I drove down yesterday, Saturday. Hung out with her. Stayed the night last night. Got up this morning. Did the yard work. I think it's the last time for me to cut the lawn at my mom's house for the season. I think that's the dealio on that situation. So I'm on my way back home to my VW bus. I've sure enjoyed these Vlogtober vlogs so far. I mean, I'm looking forward to more Vlogtober vlogs. But I'm enjoying this daily upload. Once again, I'm going to continue with this. Continue with the unedited vlogging. Just me, yip-yapping, doing whatevers, whenevers, just whatevers. So, anywho, I'm excited for this month. I have some exciting things going on and all that groovy jazz. So definitely stay tuned for up-and-coming vlogs or Vlogtober vlogs. Hold on, I got to switch lanes. Switchy lanes, because there's some folks driving a little on the slow side. Here in my neck of the woods here in Oklahoma, they have raised the speed limit on the highways from 70 to 75. A lot of folks, they do either 85 or they do 65. Nothing really in between. I try to stay about the 80 miles an hour mark, because it seems like that's the norm with the flow of traffic. But yeah, they raised the speed limit here in my neck of the woods. It's very, very interesting to be driving such speeds and even having the highway patrolman pass by you when you're doing almost 80 miles an hour. It's like, whoa, what's going on here? Anywho, this is my little vlog for Vlogtober 2004, the 4th. 10-4, good buddy. That's today. This is for today. Anywho, I will see you fine folks when I see you. Be kind to one another and be grateful for every single moment and moments of the day, because that's all we are guaranteed, man. That's all we're guaranteed. Peace, love, and Volkswagen grease.